Hi children, in English, today we are going to do some activity under the topic the short I sound. Here, circle the correct word and write it to complete the sentence. Okay? Let's go. Look at the picture. There is a big pin. Then read the incomplete sentence. I can see a big dash. Here the three words are given. The given words are pit, pin, tin. So here the suitable word is pin. So we need to circle the word pin and then write it to the sentence. I can see a big pin. Then look at the next picture. There is a girl dancing. Her name is Alia. Okay? Let's read the incomplete sentence. Alia likes to dash. Then here the given words are sip, rip, jig. So here the suitable word is jig. So first we need to circle the word jig and then write it to the sentence. Alia likes to jig. Then look at the next picture. There is a one girl digging a pit. The incomplete sentence is dig a big dash. The given words are pit, pin, jig. So here the suitable word is pit. So we need to circle the word pit and then write it to the sentence. Dig a big pit. Then look at the next picture. The given sentence is Amit can hit a dash. The given words are sip, six, sit. Here the suitable word is six. So we need to circle the word six and then write it to the sentence. Amit can hit a six. Then move to the next one. There is a zip. The incomplete sentence is she has a dash. The given words are zip, rip, zip. Here we need to circle the word zip and then write it to the sentence. She has a zip. Okay students, I hope you all understand. See you in the next session. Thank you children.